I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends, who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. Baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way. So you should have went there.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they... killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're beaten down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
We can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's safe. He got us all out and lots of people before us.
He got us out just to
come again.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
You can't carry that much. Come again. These guys don't buy anything.
What does it make if we're still going bye. To buy bandits?
No moment. I don't even want to lose.
You tell me, Josh. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with their rifle.
They always overlook me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck.
Enough of your whining. Nobody's coming.
Well, Brad,
You do it first if you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама. Come on. Let them dance.
Oh, please.
So, where could he go? Let's move out! Hey, you, Pete, come out! Got to pull
you're all getting out, will you?
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
You follow me? Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Them for 20 years.
20?
They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg, saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason.
Thank you.
Thank you again. I'll just ask you for now.
Come on!
gonna do it. The poor Shadi will let just one fix the fight. He's gonna have it.
No shit. What's going on?
What the hell? Whose wheels are these?